Negotiations are continuing this week between unionized workers at Erie's General Electric plant and Pittsburgh-based Wabtec Corporation. The company is hoping to have a new contract in place before Wabtec's deal to buy GE Transportation closes next Monday. The company has made it clear that the current contract with the workers will no longer be valid once the sale closes. We're still waiting to learn more about what operations will be in Erie once the new company takes over.